to think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
All right, through the Shinra building.
At first, I was planning on making that merc suit.
I'm so fucking lost here.
True? Is Jesse really hurt?
Yuffie is a little tall for her age, to be honest with him. Stranger danger. Yeah, I heard that there was a joke going around that the next Yakuza game was going to be a turn-based RPG, and the devs were like, you know what? Yeah, sure, why not? Do it that way.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Yep, ready for anything.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Due to the recent incident at Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for us.
Yeah, and that's also what I'd seen, is it actually works pretty well for what it is.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
We couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Well, let's go.
All aboard!
Talk about standing room only. Holy shit.
Oh, boy.
Oh, she gets motion sickness.
Got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Yeah, that's the hard part, getting your hands on a PS5. I don't know how I got lucky.
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending.
Died in the war.
But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. We deserve what's coming to him.
I was lucky. I got mine through Best Buy, and it worked out really, really well. At one point, I had like two different PS5s in my cart.
Not your sister.
Takes two IDs to tango.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President. I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Best of luck to you, man.
Learn to live with it.
I followed a group on Twitter about restocks and kind of got lucky that I caught mine when I...
Whoa. Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell
what
out of here.
What additional security measures are in place for the military?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
Yeah. I was in the middle of something at work, and I got the Twitter notification on my phone, and I dropped what I was doing. I said, fuck it. I'm going after this PS5.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly.
Oh, she's preying on the insecurities.
Now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
Scarlet knows.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
He knows. Totally knows.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! Never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi.
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
All right, we're in the basement. Real quick, let's take a look here. Got banishment learned. I like the all-around weapon for her. That's more attack power. Another attack power. And let's go back and get some attack. Excuse me. I'm so sorry. Grab that material slot as well. Wanted, it's fine. Here. Let's equip the boomerang. Equip the 4-point shuriken and the material. Perfect. I'm gonna take this opportunity and get up and grab another. I don't think we really have too terribly much left to go on this. Probably another hour, hour and a half, maybe. It'd be hard to say for certain though. So yeah, I'll be right back. We'll push on a little bit more forward. All right, let's get back into it. We're gonna need those Phoenix Downs, I'm assuming.
Just look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
Sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Off in a little.
You know what? Let's roll. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More important.
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That wouldn't yield very interesting results now, would it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
That was pretty serious, huh?
Abilities, let's turn on the lightning. Let's hit this. Was entirely too easy.
Gotcha.
Right, I think that's all of the boxes. Abilities, turn this lightning to Boost.
And go.
Okay, get to climbing.
Oh, whoa, whoa. A little too easy.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas.
Are they also mutant Ninja Turtles?
And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed.
Are they heroes in a half shell with turtle power?
Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir! That reference.
Materia, where are you? Is that materia I smell?
Oh, materia had a scent. Please, let's fire ninjutsu. Please, brutal form. Didn't work. Go to the right first.
Talk about hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
But they're not what we came for. Let's keep it in mind.
grab a few souvenirs.
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Ninja cannonball materia? What the fuck kind of materia is that? Use special tandem attacks. Okay. Probably has to be put on you. Really don't think I need an assessment. So I guess we'll throw on super secret ninja cannonball attackment. Wow. I feel cheated. Guildmaster materia, that's fairly a normal materia. Steadfast Mock, already got it on those.
Access denied. No floor is currently accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
What do I feel like I'm going to be climbing up top now? I'm not seeing anything readily apparent here. I'm not seeing. Thing readily available. Gotta be a way up. Oh, there it is.
Up here. then there's nowhere else to go.
Hey, a ribbon. Wow. Yeah. Ribbon is where it's at. Coveted ribbon, the item from Final Fantasy lore that blocks you from all detrimental status effects and the best items you could ever find. Volant armlet. Triples the amount of AP earned for all materia set to armor, which is only one piece of materia, mind you. Or any other weapon that would offer you. None that I have, at least.
Hurry Shinra to its knees!
Bad, not bad. Triangle button. There we go. Billy. Lightning. Steal. Cheap plastic spoons, welcome back to the Roman Mission. How are you doing tonight, man? Not too shabby. That's awesome. Awesome. Gen staff. Get that ability off the gen staff. Yeah, PS5, we're playing Intermission, the upgraded and updated version with the Goofy campaign. Staff. Alright. By the way, I forgot to do this.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material vault, perhaps?
It looks like Tieranen in here.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Run the basic training program. Let's do it. Oh, it's just general box bust. Windstorm. Another one. Doesn't surprise me. It is.
Yeah.
Windstorm. Windstorm. So close! I was off by 1,000. Alright. Let's run it again. Let's run it again.
Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Let's try a banishment. I somehow did worse. How the fuck did I do worse?
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Or
power
we go. Out at that time. Soldier training program unlocked.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Soldier training. Oh, all right. Abilities are the war. Magnify materia.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
50,000, huh? Guess we just go for the big numbers and then come back for the small numbers, huh? Time's on the way. Okay. Did worse that time. Got those three and I got one of the
access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Thank you.
storm. Or punishment. Yeah. Give up on this one. Ran into some issue there.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Banishment. I gotta get through there so I can get those.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Give it a couple of more tries. I got an ID that I want to. Heard of war this. From this. before. And now, banishment. Form. Storm. Storm. Ah, couldn't get that last 10 seconds there. Got the gill up materia.
Occupancy limited to one subject.
I need to increase by 20,000. Windstorm. Storm. Done boo-booed. Massive boo on that one. The wrong thing.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin treatment.
Ability Windstorm. Or Or Punishment. Damn. No. Not enough time there. Alright, I'm not gonna worry too much about it. I can always come back some other time and do this. I want to spend forever on one little mini game.
Focus. Oh, I know. Spirit of Chalby?
Sure. You ate it.
You sound surprised.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
I don't think the chow beans were in the original Final Fantasy VII. It must be something different.
I think I found our way across.
Right. Shall we?
Sonon had a new ability that we eighth bar, quarter bar.
Light?
Has fire at it then. I don't know. Fuck.
Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
Now we're cooking. Coming material ready or not. Man. Another stupid dud.
Item. Punishment.
What they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear, is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though? As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now! Don't keep me waiting!
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That will
walking into a trap, I guess.
Hell yeah, we is.
But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is available. And let me know in the comments what you think, or roast me for my terrible gameplay. Videos like this are recorded live on Twitch. Follow my socials and my Twitch to know when I'm live recording new content for YouTube. Again, thanks for watching the Prophet Loki 309 YouTube. I'll see you in the Realm of Mischief.